The Life Electric Next Gen Hot Rodding. Hot Rodding's history is filled with speed seekers that have gasoline running through their veins. But now there's a new dawn in the age to go faster, and Harlan Flagg, Brandon Nozaki-Miller, and Jeff Clark are pioneering the way. The technology they're working with might be different than that used by speed seekers before them, but the proving grounds remain the same. Competition improves the breed, and that's the path Clark, Nozaki-Miller, and Flagg have embarked on, pioneering the next chapter in hot rodding, the electric motorcycle. Their challenge, the Pikes Peak International Hill Climb. It doesn't matter if it's gas, electric, steam, or nuclear power, going faster still involves complete teardowns and rebuilds. Photo, Hollywood Electrics. Jeff Clark, celebrating 24 hours of racing aboard his Zero FX with an electric burnout. Brandon and his 2012 Zero S at the Bonneville Salt Flats, where he would set two land speed records. Photo, Brandon Nozaki-Miller. Despite the number plates, Nozaki-Miller's, left, and Jeff Clark's Zero SRS still largely resemble the standard units from the factory. Dig a little deeper, of course, and you'll find several differences. Nozaki-Miller's SR features many simple upgrades any privateer racer would perform on their gas bike, upgraded suspension internals, rear sets, and sticky Pirelli Diablo Supercorsa tires. Even the standard SR handlebar is retained. To allow for better cooling and more airflow, ventilation holes were drilled in specific areas of Brandon's motor, sections of the motor housing were also removed. Visually, Jeff Clark's SR already looks more modified than Nozaki-Miller's. Dual disc brakes and clip-on bars are two noticeable differences. The radiator stationed in front of the battery pack is the most obvious performance modification. A closer look at the diminutive radiator shows inlet and outlet lines that lead to the electric pump housed below the battery box. Ergonomically, Clark's SR resembles more of a traditional sport bike, with its low bars and high pegs. Note the storage compartment in the center of the faux fuel tank. Contained within is the storage container for the coolant. Nozaki-Miller, taking his Zero to new heights, literally. Photo, Brandon Nozaki-Miller. Clark, Nozaki-Miller, Nathan Barker and the entire Hollywood Electrics racing team enjoying the fruits of their labor after a successful climb up Pikes Peak. Photo, Hollywood Electrics. What does the future hold for the next generation of e-bike hot rodders? Considering the two fastest cars up Pikes Peak in 2015 were both electric, and there are four-wheel drive electric supercars with torque vectoring technology, that's a prospect Harlan's excited about. Maybe we don't have the imaginations yet to see what this means. Imagine that. Options so varied, so diverse, the possibilities are limitless. The future of hot rodding looks bright.